Hello, dear friends. Today we are preparing Azerbaijani sweets gada. We will cook 2 servings. Add 6 cups flour to the bowl. Add 500 grams of butter to the flour. Add 3 tablespoon yogurt, 3 egg yolk, and 1 teaspoon baking soda to a bowl. Mix all this instead and add to the flour. Now we cut the dough into 3 pieces. Go to the refrigerator so that the butter freezes a little. Now we are preparing fillings for our sweetness. For the filling, we need 1.5 cups of flour and 2 cups of sugar. And add 150 grams of butter for the filling. The dough was taken from the refrigerator. Now we will roll it out. After rolling out the dough, add the fillings. Wind the rolled dough on the rolls. Cut into pieces. Spread the egg yolks on top. We send to the oven, 200 degrees.